All right, so it's like a doorknob turning motion, and I'm going through the string I'm trying to hit, and I bounce into that next string, almost like a wrestler running to the side of the rings and then coming back, like this.